This fall, all members of the Fisher community will be required to wear a face covering while on campus. A fabric covering or mask, or a disposable mask that covers your mouth and nose. You will be provided with two fabric masks, or you can use your own, as long as it complies with our policy. There are only a few exceptions to the mask wearing rule. When employees are alone in their offices or a break room with the door closed, or when students are alone or with their roommate in their residence hall room, your face covering can be removed. When eating and drinking in designated areas, if you are seated and if social distancing is observed and maintained. When you're outside and can be a full 6 feet away from all other people, you may remove your face covering. And while wearing your face covering is paramount, perhaps even more important is how you wear it and how you handle it. Remember to wash your hands or use hand sanitizer both before and after handling your mask. Make sure your mask covers your nose and mouth and fits securely without gaps. When removing your face covering, do so by handling the elastic or tie bands and do not touch the front of the mask. That also rings true for when you put it on and when you store it. After removing your face covering, be careful not to touch your eyes, nose, or mouth. Used paper masks should be immediately discarded. For cloth masks, if you are not able to immediately wash your mask after wearing it, transport it in a sealed plastic bag. Used cloth masks should be washed daily. Hand wash cloth masks in hot water using soap or detergent, blot with a towel, and allow to air dry. Bleach is not necessary nor recommended. Remember, on campus, wearing a mask means showing pride, respect, and support for our Fisher community. And it is the best way to keep each other safe and healthy and together on campus this semester.